just going to show you how I'm going to make my solar wax extractor. So I've got a honey super, got a container here full of some water, piece of wire, a bit of shade cloth, and an old picture frame that I picked up from Vinnie's. Cost me $2. So using all this, we're going to construct our solar wax extractor. So I'll show you how it goes together.